that you love me, even if it's fake. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Tech Deck Girl Expert here. Today's video, I'll be unboxing this new Tech Deck Street Hits World Edition, World Series Edition, with that reel. I don't know how you say it. It comes with a flip board. Here's the other six ones. I unboxed this one already. The kicker ramp. Yeah. I have all these other ones I'm gonna be unboxing too soon. Stay tuned for that. And let's get right into this, guys. Put it down a little more. Oh. Hopefully you guys can see better. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna move you guys up a little more so you guys can see better. Sorry, guys. The legs are really, really bad. If you guys hear noises in the background, that's just the central air outside. I have the window open. Okay, there we go. Okay, and unboxing this. I wish this street hit was a little bigger. Like the rail is cool. I wish this part was, this little cube thing, I wish it was a little bigger. And that's my opinion. I don't know about you guys. So guys, tell me down below if you guys want it bigger too. Here's the rail. Focus there. Okay, and here's the board. It does come with the there's another board that comes with this. With the street hit, because they made another one with different boards. So like this one with the kicker, pretty sure you guys saw my other video. If you haven't, go check that out. This kicker comes with a toy machine board. This one came with the blind. This one came with a tie dye element board with the rail. This one came with a chocolate board with a car. This one was a girl board, and then I got this one. This one came with another board with a DGK, like a pink purple board. Yeah, I do like this one too, the zero board. That one was really cool, and the Santa Cruz board and the paper. I do like that one too, the primitive. So we'll be doing unboxings on those two guys. Here's I'll just come up with you guys a little lower, you guys, to see better. There we go. So just. Yeah, just like, yeah, there we go. That's what it looks like, guys. This clips right in. It does move a little bit. Here's the board. Nice dark green. This guy looks like from a video game, too. See that, guys? It's like, it's already scratched up. The paint came off already, and I just unboxed it. I'm doing three fingers, my bad. There you go. Chalk all the way onto it. Yeah, I really like the other board that came with this. Instead of this three hit, like this. I don't like the board that much. I wasn't able to find the other one. Are you kidding me? I just noticed that, guys. Look at the top. The screw just came. It's loose. See that? See that one screw? This screw? It's like so up. See that? Yeah, you see it. Wow. I just noticed that too when I was just using it. That tech deck, you guys have to start making, putting your tech decks together better. Yeah, I had a grind and the stupid thing was moving. It's not staying right. There. Okay, I just lost my tech deck. I hope you guys liked this video. Sorry guys, I can't do any more tricks on it. I just lost it. But yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Oh, here's the tech deck logo too. who knows that. Yeah, I hope you guys like this video again. Tell me guys which one is your favorite obstacle and your favorite board. You have like 4 favorite boards. Hope you guys like this video, enjoyed it. You guys see another video of me doing more tricks on this street hits. I might do a video with all the street hits in one video if you guys like to see that video. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to comment, subscribe to my channel, and keep on tech decking, guys. Never quit tech decking. And I'll see you guys in the next video.